Okay, I just had this laptop come to me from a user. She says that when you turn it on, it goes to the loading screen and then it just turns black, which apparently is a common issue with this laptop. So I'm just gonna hold down the power button and try to reset this bad boy. Let's see if we can get it to boot up into Windows. Let's see what's wrong with this thing. Okay, looks like the power's on. Yoga, there's the boot screen. And it goes black. I guess it's not broken.